Hello everyone, in this video we have one square and two semicircle, and then this length is given 8 units and the blue shaded area is asked. Okay. First step, you know that these are 90 degrees because of square and if here is 8 unit, let's call here center, this radius of the semicircle equals 4 unit, right? Okay. And then let's draw a perpendicular line. So this length is 4 unit and this length is also 4 unit. Okay. Let's call here PQR. Notice that PQRC is a square. Well, therefore, if you connect Q and C point like this, here must be 45 degrees because of square. This area I am going to represent with uppercase A. And here is also uppercase A because they have same chords, right? And then the area of the region A equal this quarter circle area. Let's draw here. This is a quarter circle area, right? Okay. Minus this triangle area, right? Okay, and then the area of the region A equal, this radius is 4 unit, and pi 4 squared over 4, right? Minus this triangle area equal half of the base and height, so 4 pi minus 8 unit square, right? This is the area of the region A. Therefore, 2A equal 2 times 4 pi minus 8. So 2A equal 8 pi minus 16 unit square. Okay. And then let's call B the rest of the blue shaded area. So B equal this large square area minus this small square area, and these are 4 and these are 8, minus this quarter circle area and this quarter circle area, right? Okay. These are quarter circle. So B equal large square area minus small square area minus, we know that sum of this quarter circle area equals one semicircle area, right? Okay, and then B equal 48 minus pi 4 squared over 2 equals 8 pi. And then the sum of the blue shaded area equal B plus 2A, right? So B plus 2A equal B is 48 minus 8 pi, and 2A is 8 pi minus 16. These are again, therefore the blue shaded area equal 22 units square. Okay, this was the first method. Now we will calculate the area using second method. Second method is easier than the others. Let's draw a perpendicular line. Again, these are 4 units and these are also 4. Let's connect here. Here is 45 degrees, right? Because of square. And if we extend here, this line is a diagonal of the big square, right? So here is also 45 degrees. And then let's draw the other diagonal. We know that here must be 90 degrees because of square. And you know that these four parts are equal, right? Let's write if you have a square and here must be 90 degrees and here is 45 degrees. And then these four parts must be equal. Okay. Notice that this area and this area must be equal, right? Why? Because they have same chord. And then these two area must be equal because they have same chord as well. Therefore, this triangle area must be equal the blue shaded area, right? Okay, the area of the ADB triangle equal half of the 8 times 8, so the blue shaded area equal 32 units square. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.